As a Denison native, which is in Tuscarawas County, I will never forget where I came from, but Stark County provided me so many opportunities. I went to school here when I went to college, and then after that I stayed on, developed my professional career here, met my husband here, felt this was home. Now that I'm growing a family here, I feel that it's a place where I want to raise them. It provides them all the necessary needs, I think, that provides a well-rounded child. So.